got into contact sports.
Contact sports?
Yeah. Drinks.
Is football a contact sport?
Yeah, football is contact sport.
And I am.
Did you play football by any chance?
I used to play flag football a little bit.
Those girls really?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're coming right now. Sarah Lindsay!
I was young.
Did you play on a team?
Sarah Lindsay!
Was it boy, girl? Did you know that caught like flag
it was
football?
All girls and me.
It was all girls and you?
Yeah.
So like, did you just let the girls win? I mean, would you be like,
no,
okay.
I just sucked so bad that they just always won.
You just let them, they just rip your flag out.
Yeah, exactly.
Was it like, were there people that were, I mean, you're kind of big, but were the people that were bigger than you, I mean, playing?
The women that were playing?
Yeah, yeah.
Everybody's bigger than me, man.
Everybody's
bigger than me.
That's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
So what was like the hardest you got hit?
Well, I mean,
or you don't get hit in fight.
We're going to sit with
like,
the
bomb. No, that's the point.
Yeah, I think that is.
My injuries.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
They're going to fall out. They're going to
so
drop.
Do you have, any pets?
Do you have any pets?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have a gerbil.
So you ran out of questions so quickly.
I'm getting to something.
Salamander. He has a salamander. It was in his pocket earlier.
You have a salamander?
I found it for you.
Wait. Show me the salamander. I want to see the salamander.
Wait, you have a salamander?
She has it. She found it.
It's in my pocket. Don't worry about it.
Are you serious? You have a salamander?
I'm not talking.
I have a dog and a cat and a bird.
You have a bird. What kind of bird do you have?
Name of Eva.
A parrot? Does it talk?
What kind of birds I have.
Does the parrot talk?
Hey, buddy.
Lindsay, just ride
no,
with me. I live right here, so
I used
we'll come
to have
back.
An aunt who had parrots that all of them would talk, and she had like 20 of them. It was pretty crazy. You walk in the house,
yeah.
And you thought there were voices like ghosts around. It was weird.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it was pretty
cool. I like that you're like texting, but you still have the camera on.
Yes, I'm very good.
On me.
Actually, I'm not texting. You honestly want to know what I'm doing? I'm looking for a question for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice, man.
Because I'm trying to be better. You know.
No, it's cool. You're good. I like it. It's fun.
Your interview with Olivia Munn.
It was
fun.
It was fun. Very fun.
Olivia Munn is fun. Have you ever seen like some of the stuff she does on G4? She like eats hot dogs coming from the ceiling and stuff with mustard
on. The interview. I'm Hickets.
Yeah, you have it too.
Oh, are you really?
Is that your one?
Yeah, that was like two. That was
is that,
crazy.
Is that the Honda Accord? Yes. Awesome. Great.
And will you drive a Honda Accord? Cheers.
So I'll meet you guys in LA. LA. Yeah, we're gonna walk. We're walking through the back.
Okay. All right, Chris.
This is a nightmare.
Have a good night, man.
Thanks, man.